Ah, there's multiple perfumers. We're running low on stamina. Ah! That scared the shit out of me, you creature. Fucking cats. Fucking goddamned cats. Give me one sec. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fucking cats, man. Basically, I have a doorbell so my cats can ring it to come in and outside, because otherwise they destroy the, what is it? The weather stripping on the door? They ruin it. They tear it apart. But at the same time, if I don't let them in immediately, they spam the doorbell and will wake everybody up. And I cannot let that happen. It all really depends on, the bosses. I mean, I know Melania is gonna take me forever. Because, you know, I'm gonna save her till the very end, but I'm even curious about what Malekith is gonna do. I wonder if that Destined Death is gonna do a double damage too, or if he'll be a lot easier. I got clapped quite a few times yesterday. Who was it that was clapping me? Wasn't Morgott. The Deathbird. I got pwned by a Deathbird like 6 or 7 times. A Deathbird in the Altus Plateau. I mean, amongst other things. My death count's getting pretty up there. 64. I think it was only like 25 2 or 3 days ago. Almost tripled. It's almost tripled. Ooh, that was a fatal miss. Nearly got me. I think a stunlock from those guys will get me pwned pretty fast on the double damage. Oh, there he is. Oh, man. That hurt bad. Dead? Okay, never mind, I'm good. Are you gonna fall off? Oh, I thought it was gonna happen. Oh, you missed. Ah, my light attack wasn't fast enough. My rolling attack. I thought I was gonna kill his horse and knock him to the ground. Got you this time, knight. Ooh. Couldn't see it. It was too close. And it's definitely getting very close to full-on one-shot capability. I mean, because the sliver he's leaving me with is, like, very, very small, so this is maybe where the massive difficulty spike comes up. Maybe that fire giant will pwn me for 200. I mean, who knows? Oof, too early. What? What? Oh, I rolled too. Maybe I rolled into the hitbox right there. Gotta be sneaky this time. It's over! You bastard. Okay, there we go. He's taken out. Whoa, he poised that. That knocks people up and he tanked it and didn't even stagger. It's incredible. Where is the kindred? Alright, almost there. The kindred. I thought I rolled game. Too late. It was too late. Ooh. Ow, get off the horse! The delayed input, man. The kill move. I thought he was gonna fly up into the air, so I didn't roll. Ooh. Survived that one though. Dimension of pure chaos move, as Tyrannicon calls it. Ooh! Shouldn't have done the second one, but I did it. Ah, we've got to stagger him! It's over if we don't. Lion Claw! Going on. You're worthy of a physic, kindred. The kill move! I'm pwned! I mistook, sometimes... oops. I like Oni plays, too. Those guys are pretty funny. I don't know, I wouldn't call them Soulstubers, though, but... I don't know if I'd call, like, any of those Soulstubers, except for Sunlight Blade in a Fate video and Hawkshaw, though, but... the others still play a lot of Souls, and... yeah, they're pretty nice. Hitbox! Got me again. On this double death. This guy, on the other hand, though. Maybe he's a couple levels above that kindred, but Maybe he's just pwning me because he's catching me slipping. Shouldn't have done that. Oof. Oof, that's not gonna protect me at all. Didn't lock on like I was hoping it would have. I might die here because of that. I've got him, I think. You're mine, Kindred. Yep, he's mine. It's over, creature. Okay.
That took a minute.
Oh yeah, chase the bro too. So I'm gonna hit here and here, and then probably mess around in these two spots.
What build did you try to use on your second playthrough, by the way?
Just out of curiosity. Ooh, that hurt pretty bad. He's got some health, I'll give him that.
Ooh.
That wasn't worth it. Ah! Ooh, these guys are pwning me. That's unexpected. Thanks for the Estus, creature. Door's already open. Their acid attack, I think, will one-shot me without a doubt, because it already practically one-shots it anyways. I think these things are gonna be tedious. I'm dead. Yep. Pwn. Instant pwn, man. I do think these are some of the coolest creatures, man. It's a shame the other dragonkin don't have the same moveset as this one. This boss also needs like way more health. Like this boss is like totally like cheated. Totally cheated. In terms of like, see, look how like it, they just make him so weak, but he's got like the coolest phase 2 ever. Ooh, he's actually catching me off guard a little bit here. frostbite me. Oh shit, it caught me on the end. I might die. Yep, shit.
I actually didn't expect that to happen.
I guess it was worth the trade. This is... oh, a troll creature. Ooh, he's aggressive. He's terribly aggressive. Foolish troll. Okay. I'm angry to attack the carriage. Oh, what just killed me? Was it those old dweeb men? Oh my gosh. They two-shot me. Holy shit, that hurt bad. Double damage on him is scary. Ooh. Holy cow. Oh my word. Pumpkin head is an absolute monstrosity. Holy crap. That dude just kicked my ass for that long, man. It's on, Loretta. Blue Phantom of Loretta. I wonder why Loretta's protecting Ronnie, though. It's interesting.
Dang it, the pivot basically killed me. Holy shit. I'm dead. Yep.
I shouldn't have done it like that.
Heard that. I heard it. Oh, I'm dead now to that. Oh, shite. This Batwoman is incredibly strong. Her bat prowess overwhelms all other bats. Over, creature. Nothing. Nothing, Makar. Not coming back. Oh, maybe I heard it enough. Maybe I traded with it and it flew away. They pay tribute. Get off the horse, you coward of a man. Let's see where he goes. I'm actually curious. Hope you don't mind. I want to see where he walks to and if he walks back. They praise him. They love him. Okay, he just stands there. There he is. Hey, big guy. Hey there. Oh. Curse action.
Oh, he's wigging out. What's he doing? Did he disappear? No. There's some behind me. Ooh, he moves quick. Got him. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Poise is incredible. Incredibilis. Holy crap, man, that was tough. Those cowards are no joke. No. Ooh. Ow! Distance on that whip. On that whip. Target the slob game. Ooh, slob, that was a good one. Got on his slob head. No! Can't let this slob get the best of us. We can't let it happen. Ooh! Man, what kind of a delay was that? Got me again. Man, getting clapped by this guy. I'm dead. Oh, dead. Oh, alive. I rolled game, you cowardly game, you. He's just a spammer. And then this happens. Try grace, huh? Try grace. Get the horse. Get us out of there. Try graze, huh? Try horse. I must avenge my death, slob. You've made a fool of me. Take your head as a trophy. Actually, never got their helmet. Actually, playing a good chunk of that. It was really fun, actually. This is my first time actually playing a MOBA that's not a mobile game. And even then, I was still new to mobile MOBAs. Or MOBAs in general. Oh! Get out of there! What in the hell was that? Oh my god. Ouch. Man, horse is almost pwned. I don't know where my souls are now. Where is this dragon? The move! Oh, no. See, that's kind of what I thought he was doing. Didn't explode this time.